everyone, it's DC Gaming here, and welcome to a brand new series that I'm going to be doing. So I am on this SMP server that is a public to all of you guys. Link in the description for the IP, so if you guys want to play, then do that. So yeah, this is just an SMP server. There's, as you can see right now, there's a bit of people on. Hopefully more will go as time passes. So this is spawn, I guess. When you originally spawn in here, you start here, and there's some shops and stuff right here. There's a shop right here, and you can like buy some stuff, some good like starter gear. And then over here there's like all the rules and stuff, so yeah, just be respectful, no hacking, speak English, no common swearing, and no rank, promoter asking requests or whatever. And so yeah, there's the leaderboard right here. So yeah, so basically what you're gonna want to do is there's a wilderness right here, and you have to walk quite a bit to go. It's like, it's pretty far off. It's like a few hundred blocks, I think. So there's all these warps, so you can go to like warp like fishing, for example, and then it'll take you to here, and you can fish. I've gotten some pretty good stuff here. And then you can also go to there's like a warp parkour, and so you can go here and you can do some parkour. So this is my home. I need to stop getting on fire. Okay, so this is my home. So we have this claiming system where we can put like a chest down, and you get like a 9x9 claim, and so you're able to get claim blocks. So if I get a stick, I'll be able to like right click, and I'll be able to see like what is being claimed by. And actually what I did at the start is I have an alt account or whatever, so I was able to get more land with my alt. So I've claimed this over here, which is it's my little villager breeding system or whatever, but it doesn't really work because I don't know if I'm doing something wrong. Maybe they have actually like breeded. Doesn't look like it. So I decided to build next to a village. When I was exploring, I'm actually pretty far out. I'm like 10,000 blocks out, and so I was able to find this city area. And so there was like two temples or whatever, which I've made into a mine. And then if I go all the way over there, so over here, my other place is back there, but this is the second village. And it's actually a nice place. It's got like another temple over there. Which I thought was pretty interesting. Yeah, so actually just yesterday for me, we were able to actually get to the end and stuff. So we were able to find the portal and go in and then kill the ender dragon, and then we were able to go to this place where we have where we just have like the end cities and stuff. And so all of this stuff I've mined. Alright, there we go. Yeah, all this stuff I've mined. So yeah guys, something that is very weird about this is there's this thing over here, and this is actually the owner's property. I was able to test it with like a stick, and so I have no idea what this is for. It's like, can I get out of my boat please? So yeah, it says like it's claimed by White Shadow, and that's the owner, and for some reason there's all this stuff here, and I don't know why. It's very weird. I don't know what this is, but I don't know why it's even here. It's very weird. This place looks ugly. This place actually ugly. So like I'm thinking of doing like some kind of this design on the floor. All right, there we go. So we got the first kind of ground pattern. It's just, it's like 1, 2, 3. Oh gosh, it's not symmetrical, guys. I don't know if that looks too good. Well, it does, but it's not symmetrical. Okay, if that's 3 and that's 2, I could always just extend this whole thing, which I'm probably gonna end up doing. All right, anyway, so we expanded it. So that means that this is going in the corner. All right, so there's three. And wait a minute. Hang on a second. There's two. There we go. Look at that. Perfect. Nothing could screw it up.
12 seconds later.
And this... Oh, gosh. Now the server's closed. Alright, guys. We're back. So, I've done a lot. And as you can see, a lot has changed since the last time. It's been a day. So, when that server crashed or whatever, it messed up my recording. So... Yeah, a lot has happened, so I decided to change the walls so it's like a lava thing that flows or whatever. Then I organized all of my chests, so that's pretty good. I got these two carrots. I got Rick and Pickle Rick.
I'm Pickle Rick!
Down here, actually, it's actually my nether portal. Right here that I made, so it's pretty nice. Get out of here, stupid spider. Alright, so yeah, I'm actually gonna build a blaze thing with these guys. My villager farm, actually, it turns out that I needed to build them away from the village, and so I built it here, but somehow a zombie got in and killed all of them, so now it's totally barren. Oh my gosh. Alright, here you go. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna start blocking this off. No! Oh gosh, I keep falling. Gosh dang it. This is so retarded. Okay, here we go. So, we've made this far. We've gotten a 6x6 thing, gotten all this stuff. That was ridiculous. Alright, guys, well. We need to get this sorted out. It's gonna take a while, so I'll get back to you on what this is like in the next episode. So yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Make sure to check out the server. It's really fun. Everyone's really nice on it, so leave a like if you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next video that I make. Goodbye. Hold up.